first open it and send it to the documents. Here at the top of the right corner you can see the three dots. Click on it and first option save to documents, save it. Done. I already do this. Why it is showing like this? Because the file is already there. Right. Then open your document files. Here you can see below Loki series 1 episode 4. Now tap on it and you can play the video.
तो आप टीवीए की दमदार, वफादार और बहादुर